Link in the description for the non-timer version of this video, or you can pull up your copy of episode 9 of nineteen of Adventure Time and press planet when I press play when the timer reaches zero. Episode 19 of Adventure Time is called The Duke. Probably not going to be like that episode of Carmen Sandiego, but I can hope. It was a great episode. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hold a plushie. And like, let's get to it, y'all. Go. That seems dangerous. What did he do? Is that the Duke? No! Are they gonna blame it on him? Wow, she looks different. Oh, man. It could be worse. I guess it couldn't be worse. I kind of like bubblegum in this form. No, she won't. Maybe she's allergic to nuts. Yeah, you worked for the princess. That's true. Aw, man. Finn almost earned, like, all of the cool... Finn almost earned, like, all of the coolness points for fessing up after that speech. Of hers. Duchess of Nuts. I need to learn why Bubblegum hates him so much. No, at all. What? I don't think that's the same guy. Yeah, he had like a different. Yeah. There he is. Yeah. That's the Doofenshmirtz credo. Just because someone's a nice father doesn't mean they're not a villain. Although, with Doofenshmirtz, that really was the case long term. Is pudding something to do with why she hates him? Is it a good idea? Oh my God. Come on, guys. Please. For the love of all that is good. Oh, man. Later, probably. This is the second worst plan. For like a week, though. Yeah, we already knew that. I don't know whether to believe it or not, this show's weird enough that a pudding deficiency could totally be a thing. Are they dressed as Princess Bubblegum? Princesses? Bubblegum? Princesses Bubblegum. Okay. That was pretty good. Next episode.